Where the fuck am I?
Is here. Paimon's not sure they're from Mondstadt.
Have a question for me, cutie? Well, if there's anything up.
Traveling merchant from Sumeru. Great to meet you.
Whoa, you've made quite the journey. Guess news of our hub, Paimon's practically a sales whiz. She could sell water to a fish.
I have to agree. This venture of yours is becoming quite well known. In fact, many well-informed merchants have heard word of your potion-selling endeavor. But most people are still not willing to take a risk on such a rare commodity. If you ask me, though, when the opportunity knocks, you've got to be ready to answer. That's how you make the big mora. Although the general public still doesn't know much about alchemical potions right now, with a little effort and marketing on your side, you can carve out a nice space in the market for yourself. Once that happens, the mora will just keep on flowing. Once you've generated enough demand, you could even increase your prices tenfold. With that kind of profit, you could even take the rest of the year off if you wanted.
Tenfold? Are you serious?
As long as the demand is there, people will pay anything. You could say it's a sort of mutual agreement between consumer and supplier.
With the way you talk, Paimon can't help but be reminded of a certain other more obsessed merchant. Wait, you did say you were from Sumeru. Maybe you know her. Ever met Dori?
Wait, you mean Lord Sangama Bay? One of the most famous merchants in all of Sumeru? That Dori? You know her? Wow! Lord Sangama Bay is one of my biggest idols! Her business sense and dedication to making mora has always been one of my greatest inspirations! I was even lucky enough to visit the Palace of Alcazarzare once. It truly is a magnificent sight! One day, I hope to be just like her. Up to my ears and more mora than I can...
Looks like we lost her.
Thank you. Back to where we were then. I believe I was telling you how we can make some big mora together. The idea is actually pretty simple. You produce the potions, provide me with
a regular
supply,
Chaos.
And I'll help you sell them across to Vat. If that sounds good to you, then we should talk more. According to my keen market sense, these are the kinds of potions.
Thank you.
Wisdom, strength, dexterity. Wisdom, strength, dexterity. And calm. Wisdom, strength, dexterity, calm. Awesome. Okay. Wisdom, strength, dexterity. Jesus Christ. Thank you.
You two. It's...
Oh, you're back! Wait, that must mean there's a new exam!
Yep. It's time for the advanced exam. This one will be harder than previous exams, but I'm sure you'll do just fine.
If we don't pass this time, it'll be super embarrassing!
Don't worry too much about that. Lots of things in life require a couple tries before you get it right. When I first started working as Mr. Albedo's assistant, all sorts of unexpected things would go wrong during my experiments. For example, when I was studying the properties of mist flowers, I accidentally froze all the equipment in the lab. I basically turned them into ice sculptures. Our precision instruments were nearly ruined beyond repair. Another time, I let a reagent boil. A fear of making mistakes will prevent you from truly going after what it is that you want.
You're absolutely right! Hey, you're actually really good at motivating people!
It's just my experience talking. I've spent a lot of time doing research in the lab, after all. Anyway, as long as you try, you'll learn something valuable from the experience. Alright, whenever you're ready.
Kongosha Park should have advanced or higher grade, whose efficiencies accuse wisdom. Potion grade reaches advanced, and potion level reaches 8. Potion supplies fragrant. Potion uses at least 5 different ingredients. Okay, so we need wisdom, and we need fragrant.
Wow! You even breezed. Ever thought about helping out around the lab?
Drop everything and pursue the path of an alchemy master? Huh! What do you say, Trap?
If we work together, I'm sure we can make something super amazing.
By super amazing, do you mean you already have something in mind?
Well, in the past, my research was mainly focused on the study of plants. But this experience has shown me that potions can have all kinds of effects on people as well. So, I started thinking, what if potions could have an even greater effect on people? Like, What if they could be used to help people unlock their hidden potential? A memory-enhancing potion, for example, could help people memorize a whole library's worth of knowledge in a single breath. Alternatively, a strength-enhancing potion could make it so that Paimon could take down an Abyss Mage all on her own.
Whoa. Paimon didn't know you could make potions like that! Sounds awesome!
Well, it's certainly theoretically possible. Alchemy is, in itself, a way to explore the unknown. It's a discipline with endless potential. In fact, current research has barely scratched the surface of what's possible with alchemy. Theory, though, is always easier than practice. And with alchemy, there are simply too many things that you have to take into consideration. Just off the top of my head, there's the theory of sublimation, the potion's mechanism of action, and the innate metabolism of the person consuming the potion.
Paimon didn't quite catch all that.
My bad. We can talk about the details some other time. If you're interested, just stop by the lab.
Sweet! Watch out, world! With a cool potion from Sucrose, Paimon will be able to become the strongest guy in Tibet in no time!
Well, I'll be off then. Only one more exam to go. I imagine you and I will both have some final preparations to make.
Keep pressing the wrong button. I don't have money. So...
Thank you. So you're the ones behind the potion shop I've heard so much about. When it comes to fulfilling requests, I heard the customer's wish is practically your command.
Huh? Goro? Where did you come from? Oh, and Kirara's here too! What are you guys doing in Mondstadt?
Komania Express operates all across Teyvat, so I'm always on the road. I'm actually pretty familiar with Mondstadt from my trips here in the past. General Goro, on the other hand, seems to still be getting the lay of the land. He got lost not too far from here.
Well, I would normally be provided with ample intel before carrying out an operation in a foreign territory, but Watatsumi Island isn't exactly home to many people who've been to Mondstadt. I wasn't even able to obtain a map of the region. I've basically had to perform initial reconnaissance in the middle of a formal operation. Not exactly ideal conditions for an air-free mission.
Affirmative, General. Next time, I'll procure the most detailed map available and make sure you have it at your disposal from mission outset. Over and out.
You can drop the formalities, Kirara. I don't expect you to report back to me like I'm your commanding officer. We hired you as a consultant. It wouldn't be fair to treat you like one of my soldiers.
Hey now, it's not like this is some one-sided partnership. We agreed, right? In exchange for my services, you'll help promote our business to the people of Watatsumi Island. Your good word will be integral in helping Komania Express become people's first choice for all their delivery needs. Our future business is counting on you.
Back to Paimon's question, though. You still haven't told us what you're doing in Mondstadt. You mentioned something about a mission?
Yes. It's a funny story, actually. Recently, Watatsumi Island has been looking for ways to increase transportation efficiency. Basically, this means improving the operations of our cargo ships. So, we decided to send teams across Teyvat to learn about the most advanced techniques different nations have to offer. We had just wrapped up our trip to Liyue when we heard word of your mysterious potion shop. So, we decided to postpone our return journey for a bit and come check it out. Turns out it was the right choice.
Well, Paimon's gotta say, you've practically hit the jackpot by coming here. We've got stuff you can't find anywhere else.
Oh, more customers from abroad. My cuties sure are popular. You really do have friends all over Teyvat. Looking at your two friends here, I can't help but be reminded of my dear little wolf cub. You know what? I should introduce you sometime. In fact, once you've wrapped up your potion purchasing, why don't you both join me and my cutie?
Afternoon tea? Sounds great! I could really use some refreshments. Long days of deliveries always leave me parched. Ugh, thanks for the invitation.
Something tells me you're not going to take no for an answer. Wait, why does this feel so familiar? Traveler, care to make some introductions? Guardian Mage? Wow, what an impressive title.
I fucking love teasing
Gore. Is it a position similar to that of a Guji?
I knew it. I knew we'd
Wait,
make...
could it be that I'm in the presence of someone as high-ranking as Her Excellency, like Lady Sangonomiya herself?
Honestly, Traveler, you're gonna give the guy a heart attack. Don't be nervous, Goro. That's just, a nickname. Her real name is Lisa. She works as the librarian here in Mondstadt, and she's also the person in charge of our shop. Lisa, this is Goro. He's a super powerful general from Watatsumi Island. And this is Kirara. She's a super punctual delivery woman with Komania Express.
Kirara. The name sounds familiar. Oh, the collection of books from Inazuki.
You can hear me, right, Megan?
I'm glad our paths have crossed again, Miss Lisa. I hope you'll consider me for future delivery jobs as well.
As for my cutie's other acquaintance, I believe okay. I've read a few articles
Perfect.
About you, General Goro. I seem to recall
How's it
more
going?
Than a few references to your empathetic nature and skillful approach to leading your troops. Let me guess, your troops are also the focus of your
Yes, you're not subscribed
today?
To me, so you get
exactly.
commercials.
Commercial activity between Watatsumi Island and other regions has been on the rise recently. The workload has increased so much, both the soldiers who work on our shipping convoys and the sailors who work on the merchant vessels are struggling to keep up. What would really come in handy would be a potion that could help them handle their intense workload. Like, one that could enhance their energy and physical strength.
Okay, I could definitely use a potion like that as well. When I'm out on a long delivery, you wouldn't believe how tired my legs would get from trekking across all that rugged terrain.
Look at her little paws!
Not to mention the damage it does to my paws.
My cutie should be more than familiar with that kind of potion by
now. I haven't really... I've been saving doing it for the stream, so today was the only day I can stream this week so far.
Yep, leave it.
Well, while you two... Once my cuties are done brewing a potion that satisfies your needs, we'll all celebrate over afternoon tea.
But you should see my gem cart I have for Arlecchino.
Afternoon tea on the banks of Cider Lake. Oh, wonder what that'll be like.
I'm just glad I finally found a way to help my troops.
Excuse me. I'm currently at 3,194. In total, 19 wishes. All right, so that's done.
Thank you.
So, what are you working on, Megan? I wasn't asking what you're working on, Frieza.
I've told you.
Nuh-uh. That's not gonna happen. I can't stand my tails wet. I'd be better off tying them in a knot or something. Or better yet, improving my fighting skills so that I don't have to sneak by them in the first place. Oh, you're here. How's the potion coming?
Wonderful! Wow! My right shoulder was acting up from using my bow so much, but a few drops of your potion, and the pain is completely gone.
The pain from walking on all that rough terrain. It's like it was never there! I thought you dealt in potions, not magic elixirs. With this in my arsenal, I bet I could deliver 200 orders in a single day.
Looks like we've got another hit on our hands. Well, now that our work is out of the way, there's nothing standing. Oh, perfect! Lisa's here!
I'm sorry to report, my little wolf cub appears to be busy. I sent someone to fetch him in Wolvendom, but he wasn't there. It's such a shame he's going to but I'm sure you'll have the chance to meet in the future. In fact, the next time I see him, I'll be sure to tell him about the two of you. It'll give him something to look forward to.
I never realized that Lisa has something on her hat.
Wow, you've placed quite the sizable order. Thank you for your patronage, my Inazuman friends. If feedback on the potion
also, her
is favorable,
boobs keep bouncing.
I hope you'll consider re-upping your supply when the time comes. If making the journey proves too troublesome, we can always ship them to you.
Of course! I have a feeling this super powerful alchemical craft of yours could be a deep.
Absolutely! I'll be sure to collect detailed feedback from my troops. Anyway, we should head out. Until next time,
Bye, Goro! Bye, Kimara!
The next time I'm in Mondstadt, I should make it an official visit. A formal meeting between Her Excellency and the
Honorable Guardian Mage
is sure to be a momentous occasion.
Oh, Jiggle seems visit. Like that made-up title really had an impression on him. It's given him all sorts of funny ideas.
Like, her just breathing is jiggling. Like, it's just unnatural.
Wow, I have to hint, you're practically geniuses when it comes to business. Although, with results this impressive, I would say if I had your help all the time, I bet I could take double the amount of vacation. With all of your hard work up to this point, we've already collected enough sales data. Of course, if you're interested in continuing to run. In either case, I should already
have
enough to report back to Jean with.
Traveler, Paimon. It's been a long time.
Jean!
Oh, you're here. I wrapped up some business with my cuties
right?
And was
just
about
me.
To go report back to you at headquarters.
No need. I already talked to some other knights, so I think I have a fairly good understanding of the situation. Looks like you've troubled the Traveler to help you once again.
How could I not? When it comes to work as important as this, a smart and capable
It's amazing how Lisa and
Jean
can be friends when they have two different striking personalities.
Results. Look at the success of the shop. I could have never produced that kind of result on my own.
Well, I do have to admit, your success is remarkable. I've been meaning to come see you for some time now, but work kept getting in the way.
See? Work kept getting in the way.
Find the time. Regardless, I just knew I had to come thank you in person. It's truly reassuring to have such outstanding members among our ranks.
Once this is all over, I do believe I'm due for a vacation. I've lost quite a few strands of hair to all the stress.
Of course. Thank you for all your hard work. Seeing you cooped up in that library all the time, I was worried you might be bored. So I thought I'd give you an opportunity to truly make use of your talents. Perhaps I put too much on your plate at once.
It wasn't that bad. After all, it's not like I was in it alone.
Fair.
All the help from the knights and the traveler really helped to lessen the load. Plus, it was fun to get back into research. It's nice to relive those days every once in a while.
I'm glad to hear that. Thank you again for all your help, traveler. Please take this as your compensation.
Speaking of compensation, I've also prepared a little memento for you. Here, I hope you like it.
I missed it. Leo. All right, I need to concoct. I couldn't say the word for a second there. Oh, Lord Almighty. Okay, so I need Fontaine reporters. Honestly, I want to make something with charisma. I don't have much. Let's do charisma, technique, and fragrant. Why? Because I can. What are you missing? I did another wisdom and fucking charisma.
Public reception towards alchemical potions had.
If things continue like this, the potion. We've got more than enough time. Of course.
Oh, that...
I need to fish 10 pages? From Inazuma? What?
Sucrose, you're here! Our alchemy skills are...
Your progress.
We could start them Paimon's talk. Well, all Paimon knows right now.
I'm sure this one will... I'm ready to begin whenever you
I feel
want.
Like that's not needed be to be... Ready. Yeah, that's... No, I paused because I was checking to see... You don't... To platinum the game, you don't need anything from Inazuma. It's all Mondstadt and Liyue. Yeah, I can't show you exactly what you need because I can't record my trophy screen. I don't think I can. Yeah, it doesn't even tell me. Yeah, no. Yes, that's what's holding you back. Okay. Yeah, I'm far. I'm gonna struggle with this all fucking night.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think I do. But it does not make it advance, or, Yes, this is for the exam. I literally have this. Pisses me off. I'm gonna see if I can level them more. Ooh. I'll make more. Okay, that's done. What has a fuck ton? Okay. Alright, let's try this again. Wish me luck. Sucrose.
Whenever you're ready, we can go up.
Alright, so I need charisma with studying and perception. job, bitches! That took way too fucking long, man. I didn't pass. Now I have a different thing. Sucrose, why are you being a bitch? I literally just need to pass this exam and I'm done.
Whenever you're ready.
No, I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. Exam.
Whenever you're ready, we can go.
You know what? I don't care. I really don't care.
Alright, let me give your potion a try.
So, we pass.
What an amazing achievement, cuties. Congrats. Now is not the- You mastered potion making in such a short amount of time.
Exactly. I was also really surprised at how quickly you picked it up. I thought it would have taken way more time. Anyway, thank you so much for your help. Your participation has allowed me to collect some very valuable data. With everything we've learned, this is sure to be a critical moment in the development of the alchemical potions industry.
Paimon feels like she just took part in something super important!
Of course! You two are practically pioneers! Would you... Anyway, I should probably... Traveler, Paimon?
Am I done now? Can I leave? Alright, I'm done. Goodbye. I fucking quit. Peace out, bitches!
Ad Astra. Thank you for comp.
Okay, let's go finish solving a crime. Before I have to go to bed. Oh no! I closed my stream monitor! Megan, I'm coming back! There we go, I'm back. I'm monitoring my stream on my computer and I accidentally closed my window that I was using. Holy fucking shit, Buffalo! You were winning and now you're losing the fucking Edmonton. Ugh. All right.
The night is cold. Let the show be.
Bow your head.
Hmm.
Abandoned property belongs to whoever finds it first. So
who would break Arthur, man? Great single player, horrible multiplayer. Like, it was so glitchy. It was fun. I'm playing it with Zach, so... Ah, of course, the fatigue. The fatigue.
My guiding star, let's dance.
No excuse to
strike. One with wind and cloud.
Silence.
This isn't good.
The bow tie! Oh my god, Buffalo. Oh, for fuck's sakes. This is a joke watching this game. Not Genshin people, hockey. Yeah, we were winning, and now it's 7-3. There we go, my national student loan shit came in. Oh, look! They scored one more time before this game was over, and now it's 8-3. What a fucking joke. Oh, this wasn't even a silver platter. It was just Buffalo got absolutely rolled. They're flat. I'm sorry for my loss, too.
Thank you.
shall be...
Be sanctified.
Send this quickly. Play. I know the time. Break here.
Not now.
Into the wind.
Bow your head.
I'll put this you on fire. Let's move.
Cool. Mine's within the... Ready, steady, go!
Let's move.
Falling leaves. Adorn my...
The tide is beckoning.
Ah, more depressingness. Got it.
Settle down!
Note to self, don't fall in love with an NPC that's in a world quest. every NPC that's cute that's in this game that dies. We have the kid from Inazuma. We have Curve. Hi, Frieza. We have the fucking tree things from Sumeru. Frieza! Arnar, that's the word I was looking for, by the way. Well, that's another thing off my list. That leaves me with two more world quests. Alright. I'm gonna end this here, because I have to go to bed, because I have to work in the morning. So thanks, Megan, for stopping by. Oh, I'm gonna dance with Nubilette. I will be back tomorrow with some Destiny. Bonsoir.